Good morning and welcome to Cornerstone today. We're so glad you can be here with us. Here is this week's Cornerstone Connection. Our next night of the round table is coming up this Wednesday at 7 p.m. Unless you're new here, you probably heard about this awesome new ministry where we get to fellowship together in small groups and talk about our study through the book of Acts. Built is coming back on Sunday, March 8th with a baptism and of course fellowship. Join us at America's Keswick in Whiting, New Jersey from 3 to 6 p.m. for an open pool, hot tub, gym, and a baptism. If you have any questions, need help with directions, or want to learn more about being baptized, you can stop by our info counter. Next year's Israel trip is coming up quickly, and if you plan on going, it's time to start thinking about securing your spot on the trip. You can stop by the info counter and grab a flyer, and remember to pray about this amazing opportunity. Married or engaged couples, join us this weekend for Connect, a marriage ministry event. This is a great two-day event to connect with your spouse, connect with the Lord, and connect with other couples. Friday night, February 14th, will be a delicious Valentine's Day banquet, followed by an interactive seminar on Saturday. The cost is $50 a couple, and as we prepare, we want to know what you want us to cover. You can text questions or topics anonymously to the number found on the screen. On Saturday, childcare will be provided with nursery and toddler here at the church and a mini VBS including breakfast and lunch for kids 4 and up at the new property. You will need to register your kids at the info counter today. Let's take a moment to hear more about what you can expect.
Hello Cornerstone, I'm Walt. I may be a familiar face to you. Oftentimes I'm playing with the worship team right here on stage on Sunday mornings. But you may not have had an opportunity to meet my lovely wife, Christine.
Hello.
And listen, we are truly excited to be a part of next week's marriage ministry event called Connect, February 14th and 15th, where we ourselves are going to be sharing quite a bit about our own marriage experiences in hopes to encourage you and strengthen you in your own relationships.
There are so many great topics that will be covered at this event, such as worshiping God in your marriage, investing in your own personal relationship, serving God together, and the topic we're excited to share about is raising a family together.
Yeah, we are truly excited to be a part of this and to share with you next week. So listen, I hope that you will come out and join us for this amazing event. And really, there is no more time for delay. You should sign up today at the info counter or online at seastonecc.org. We'll see you there.
Can't wait to see you there.